I'm here on the carpet for the 2013 Nashville Film Festival presented by Nissan, and I'm joined by Mayor Carl Dane. We're so excited to have you on the carpet tonight.
Well, I'm thrilled to be here. It's a great day for Nashville.
It's a great day for Nashville. The film festival has been rock and rolling all week. It's just such a wonderful thing for all of us to have here in the community. And also tonight being such a big night with For the Love of Music, the Story of Nashville, pre-screening. And they tell me it's a work in progress, but you know, we have such a wonderful musical heritage and history here. I know you're so excited for everyone to be able to see a sneak peek of that.
Yeah, I think one of the things about Nashville that we've worked hard on, and I think you're going to continue to see progress on, is to have more films made in Nashville and to have a stronger production community here. I mean, with the TV show Nashville, the film festival, there's a lot of interest in our city. And the music industry contributes to that because we have a lot of creative people here, we do new scores, a lot of talent is here. So it's an area that's a big upside for the city.
We've always been referred to as the Third Coast, and I think that's becoming more true now than ever, because it's not just a music city, like you said, film and music city.
Right. No, I think Nashville's great appeal, I think, to the rest of the country is that it's a center of creative energy, that whether you're in the visual arts, whether you're in crafts, whether you're a movie maker or a musician, this is a good city to be. Generates more excitement and more energy. So I feel really good about this in its future, and I think it's going to naturally continue to develop into even more important.
Absolutely. I think we all feel really good about these things. Thank you so much for coming by to talk to us.
Thank you.
Mayor Carl Dane.